phone because I've just bought my first.
Because everyone loves a little Primark nosy. Myself some leopard PJs. Shit. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're watching this, I've committed to the Vlogmas course and I'm going to do Vlogmas weekly. So let's see how interesting my life plans out. I had this conversation the other day and my dad was like, it's very interesting if you're feeling all the gossip. I'm like, don't fancy all my dramas bead online. Don't know, don't fancy that. So yes, the tree's up. It's Monday morning, it's freezing, it's raining outside, it's grey. I've just put a croissant in the oven and then I'm going to start work a little bit later because I've been pondering around the house doing little bits like washing and whatever. So yeah, hope you enjoy Vlogmas. Let's see how it goes. So my mum, let me shut this door. So my mum, because she's such a babe, she made me, let me turn you around. She made me this cute little advent calendar. I think this is the one she had last year. From Marks and Spencer's, my dad bought it her. And what she's done is she's saved it and she's put like little things in the boxes. I've got a molten brown shower gel and I've got some lavender essential oil. So I just think that's really, really cute. And this is a little store my dad made as a little boy. Sorry for the bad quality, but I'm just recording my phone because I've just bought my first. Stop it, I'm so embarrassed. It is chilly. I do like it when it's chilly because it makes you feel, it just makes you feel cozy and festive, and I'm such a sucker for the winter. So I've just got back from town. I popped in, just got a few bits. Just had to add all the shopping bags on here. I just had to quickly hide them because, like, if I catch this in the video, I don't know who's gonna watch this video. And if the presents that I've bought for and they see it ruined. So just thought I'd show you some little bits I picked up from Primark because everyone loves a little Primark nosy. So, why is everywhere only doing fake Gucci belts? I don't want a Gucci belt. I will buy a Gucci belt if I want one. I don't want a fake one either. Can we just have some plain black belts? So I've been really, really struggling to find a thin black belt for around my waist for a dress. Literally, it's harder than you think. I don't want a thick, I want a thin one. I've been really struggling. I've been in everywhere that I can think of. But anyway, I've managed to find one from Primark, so I've just picked that up. It's not that stupid fake Gucci sign. I got myself some leopard PJs. I don't know what I think to these. These might go back, I'm not sure, for a bit tack. They're just, you know, little and long pajama bottoms. So I got these pajamas because I saw a pair of Marks and Spencer's and I really wanted the Marks and Spencer pair, but I should have picked them up when I saw them because they were literally the softest pajamas you've ever felt. But I couldn't move over to walk from one end of town to the other end of town, so whilst I was in Primark, I just got these because I saw them. It's like a little snood thing. It's grey and white stripes and it's really soft. For £8, that's not bad, is it? Oh, the leopard pajamas were £15 and then I got the matching, well, I don't think they're exact matching, I think they're mix and match pajama bottoms, and these are really soft. Okay, the inside isn't as soft as the outside, but what, these are £8 too, so £16 for the pair. I'm not going to grumble about, and I'll pick the Marks and Spencer's ones up next time I go in. What's the name? Alex, I'm probably pronouncing her name wrong. Alex Steinman? Alex Steinman. I saw this on Instagram and someone mentioned it on YouTube, but she's a beauty editor and I think the Cosmopolitan, maybe. And she's done like a skincare range with Primark and a lot of people have been moving on about it, and clearly she's got quite a lot of knowledge, so she knows what she's talking about. So I just picked up their sleep spa. This is an every night eye mask. A reviving, smoothing and energising eye infusing. Hydrocolic acid, willow herb, chamomile, soothes, helps, depuffs and wakes up. Soothes, helps, depuff and wakes up eyes. Missed the comma. Punctuation matters, folks. And it's got Alex's tip. I developed this for myself to look less exhausted in the morning. I wanted a light yet deeply hydrating and puff reducing eye treatment, and it delivers. So, £4. I'll let you know on Instagram or possibly in next week's vlog how I get on.
Excuse the ladder. Let me untuck these. These are the leopard print PJs. They're a bit much and I don't like how box cut the top is. It's quite short. I like my tops to be a bit longer, but actually, you know what? For £15, they're not bad, are they? How annoying. So I always moan at my mum for, look at my little knot. Always moan at my mum for not checking the labels as well as coat hangers. And I stupidly did it and picked up an extra small in this hoodie. Okay, it fits, but I don't want it to fit. I want it to be big and oversized. So that's annoying. But these are the PJ bottoms, and you know what? These aren't bad for £8 at all. They're soft, they're loose, they're comfy. Yeah. Practice what you preach is basically the memo. Right, okay, well, I am going to go continue sorting this technical issue. And, I had my first Greg's festive bake of the season. Buzzing. It was gorgeous. It was a little bit cold, but it was still bloody beautiful. So I will check in with you as soon as anything interesting happens. Hey guys, it's Wednesday. I thought I'd just check in with everybody. Because I've just had a really exciting delivery from Yes Too. Massive thank you to Jess. Her Instagram is at Jess Who Blog. I will leave a link in the description box. You should check her out because her photos are just beautiful. So she organised sending me some product samples from Yes Too to basically advertise that they are in Tesco's now. So today's the 5th of December, so they're in today, in stores today, and they're going to be on 3 for £2 up until the 15th of January. And this is their detoxifying charcoal range. So, sorry, got a bit excited then and got a tickle in my throat. So if you do want to check the range out, it's always best to take on 3 for £2, isn't it? So let's take you through what I have. Let me flip you around maybe. So, firstly, now this is what I can't wait to try. It's the detoxifying charcoal sleeping mask. Then they have their charcoal mud mask. Oh, sorry, you're not in focus. There we go. Then we've got the Bye-bye Clogged Pores Nose Kit, which looks quite fun. The detoxifying paper charcoal mask. I don't think it's been the Yes Too one, but I have tried a similar charcoal paper mask and I really liked it, so I'm really excited to try this. And the peel off mask. So I will vlog using those and give you guys a review so you know whether what's worth. Oops, sorry, I'm like balancing you on my knee. So I will do a review on all of those samples and let you know throughout Vlogmas of what I think's worth buying, what I've really liked, what I didn't like, all the jazz. So yeah, right, and now I need to crack on with some adulting. It's been a terrible start to the week. So today it's raining, it's grey, hence the lights on. So I need to get on with work, I need to go see my accountant, and then I might pop to Matalan because I'm really enjoying wearing leather leggings and I bought a pair as a wing off. Wing off? Yeah, anyway. And they were £14 and I'm wearing them right now. Oh la la. And I really like them, but they've stretched, so I think I need the size down. They were really tight when I first got them on. I was like, oh god. But actually they've really stretched, so I'm gonna go buy the size down. And my sister-in-law Leona bought a really nice pair of jeggings from there. So with me working from home at the minute, I'm just wearing huge jumpers and leggings, and my leggings are a bit knackered, so I thought, go treat yourself after your adulting accountancy meeting. So yeah, right, that's that. I will catch you soon. Hey guys, so I thought I'd just quickly hop on here because I just wanted to show you what I've just bought from Matalan. I've just bought this cute little hanging frame.
So I did it in gold and then this, but I went for the black because I'm quite a coppery rose gold in my office. And there's quite a lot of it, and I think too much is too much. And I've got some, like, my graduation photos there in a black frame on my bookshelf. So I went for the black one. So I just thought I'd do a little snippet of me arranging that because, you know, content. I bought these really cute, I don't know if there's a Scribble in other cities, but Nottingham has this amazing card shop called Scribbler. And they do the best cards. And this was one, You're My Sunshine, and I just love it. For those of you who don't know, if you don't follow me on Instagram, I have a You're My Sunshine tattoo around a tandem bike because my grandma used to sing to me You're My Sunshine, and sadly she passed away and so did my granddad, and they used to ride a tandem together. So yeah, I also got this one from the same place, Girl Bossing the Shit Out of Life. Now, I'm not going to properly stick these down with anything yet because I'm not... Oh my god, I look huge, don't I, in this jumper from this angle? It's because it's really stretchy. I'm not going to stick them down just yet because I don't want to commit to it yet. So I just want to pop them where I want them, and then I can still arrange them if I change my mind or I want to put something else in. So this is what it looks like. I need to put a nail in the wall first before I can, but I think that looks quite cute. Can maybe put something down here, or, you know, like I said, I've not put any blue tack or sellotape or anything behind them just yet until I've decided that's where I want to. Because hey guys, I'm just going to go with this angle because I'm going to rock this double chin lying on my bed and just having one of those days. But anyway, I digress. So what I wanted to share is a problem that I've had with my memory cards, and I've just figured out how to fix it. So I thought, right, I need to document this just in case it happens to anybody else. So I have a Mac, but I assume it's the case any other laptop. But basically I popped my memory card into my laptop and I'd uploaded, saved everything, imported everything I wanted to. Then I deleted everything that I wanted off the memory card, so I had more space, obviously. And then I popped it back into my camera, and it was still saying that I barely had any room, and I was like, what? But it was only showing me, I think I left like 4 or 5 photos on, it was only showing me those photos. I was like, hang on a second, how is it saying I've still got a full memory card with hardly any space, but only showing me like 4 photos, and I've just deleted it off my laptop? So I couldn't figure it out, so I YouTubed it, and this little kid, I'm not even joking, he was literally about 10, but my good God, he was fantastic, he was clear. I was blown away by him. Props to him, man, because he's a star. So basically what I did to fix the issue was popped my SD card. Now I have a Canon DSLR. Not sure if it works the same for any other camera. But I put the memory card back into my camera. Then I clicked the menu button. Then I scroll across to one of the spanners. I think they turned 3 spanners for me. And one of them at the bottom, it says format card. Click on format card, and then it will come up with a warning basically saying if you click OK to format your card, everything will be removed, it will be wiped, it will be cleared. But that's okay because I'd already imported everything I wanted into my laptop, so it was saved. So I went ahead and clicked OK, and it just cleared my card, it wiped my card, and now I've got my full 64 gig of memory back. So this kid, man, his name was like Oliver the Joy Kid or something. I'll leave a link to in the description box, but yeah, I just thought I'd share that in case it's happened to any of you before, or in case it does in the future.
Here I am, always rolling from the dread. I am.
This is Bobby's brother, who is amazing at magic. But my back is flashing. Bobby's brother is amazing at magic tricks.
This next song is a little song that I wrote all about my boss.
We're going to try and do a trick, but I'm not going to do sleight of hand movements.
We've got a major audience.
Well, of course this is just a trick, and I'm trying to convince you that the trick's happening when the cube's in my hand. But that's not really the case. The trick doesn't happen in my hand. Let's take it one step further. Do the same thing again. Not in two hands, but with one hand.
We've got a major audience.
Punch one hand with one hand, 1 second. Punch one hand with 1 second, but one hand, 1 second. That's looking at it. So mix a few. Watch. Mix a few. Mix a few.
It's a video.
It's a video. We've all done that, yeah.
Hey guys. Oh, the lighting's really bad, isn't it? Oh well, I'll just be really quick because I'm only wrapping up this video anyway. I'm just sat in front of my sofa waiting for my jacket spud to cook. This sofa's going soon, which you'd have seen at the start of this vlog. I bought my new sofa. I feel like I've achieved something in my adulting sort of like checklist. Dyson bought, sofa bought, just like ticking those things off. I feel like it's a little bit of a milestone. So it's going soon, it's going in a few weeks. So I just want to wrap up this Vlogmas part one, and just say I hope you've enjoyed watching it, really enjoyed filming it. My friends all got in it like, when we went to the Christmas market yesterday, so my friends were all like, oh yeah, she's vlogging. And the guy you saw doing the magic tricks, Andy, that's my friend's brother, and he's insane. He brings his cards anywhere. Like, he's just mind-blowing to watch. He's fantastic. He's absolutely awesome, bless him. He's such a nice guy as well. So, I just wanted to say thanks for watching. If you've got this far, give it a thumbs up, let me know. And so this is going up after my glittery glam festive makeup tutorial. So I will leave that in the link in the description box down below. Super easy. So please go and check that out if you want to. And that's everything. So I'll see you in Vlogmas Part 2. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, guys. I'm all snug. I mean, like, Dan's really old All Saints jumper. It's really knobbly, but it's so, like, overly sized and thick and snuggly. So it's my Monday jumper. So don't judge me for having a very knobbly All Saints. It needs to, really. It's past its day. But it's fine for working around the house, isn't it? It's fine. So, yeah, there's a few hauls coming in next week's Vlogmas. I think a Matalan haul, an Aldi haul. What else are we doing? Loads of festive bits. So, yeah, I will see you in Vlogmas Part 2. And I hope you've enjoyed Vlogmas Part 1. See you later.